Despite losing today's semi-final against Judith Maira and Martha Konstner from Italy with two sets to love in the women doubles semi-finals, Shamika Fadler and Tracy Nell was a quarter-final victory last night against Mauritius duet of Lorna Boha and Bobita Dokohe had already confirmed their team bronze medal at the Uganda International Badminton Challenge.
We have improved on our performance compared to the last week All Africa because we defeated the All African champions in the quarterfinals and made it to semis. Without that, we couldn't have come to semis. So I could say our performance was quite good, considering we're still juniors and we got something in a senior tournament.
Right now, I'm looking up to the Commonwealth Games, and of course the next tournaments that are coming up. Yeah, I'm hoping for the best, of course.
Uganda other medal came from the mixed doubles, where Gladys Mbabazi and Israel Wanagalia won yesterday's quarterfinal match against Tejaraj Porot and Kobita Dokohe from Mauritius by two sets to love. Unfortunately, today they failed to reach the silver and gold medal brackets after losing to Sincil Val and Vinod Sharad from India and Malaysia, respectively.
No, the more tournaments you play, the more experience you get, and I believe I've acquired some good experience in this tournament, and I'll use it within my training to know where I've gone wrong, to try and improve my mistakes so that next time I'm better.
Tomorrow, the Uganda Badminton Association will be embarking on yet another Uganda International Junior Badminton Tournament, which will be played by players below the age of 19. Peter Kanyike, reporting for the news.